Should it be this open? Come on now, just swallow. Hello and welcome back to my channel Inspire with Anushka. Guys, how are you? Hope you all are fine. Guys, again Anushka is in front of you all with a new topic. Actually, we are today going to discuss about the oxygen cycle because we are studying nowadays about the biogeochemical cycle, or we can say it mineral cycle or nutrition cycle or the chemical cycles. Okay, we all know that cycle, it means again and again the repetition of the same things will occur in the environment or the atmosphere, then it is said to be cycle, in which we have to study about the carbon cycle, water cycle, nitrogen cycle, phosphorus cycle, and even oxygen cycle also. So the topic for today is the oxygen cycle, but before starting that, please click on the subscribe button if you didn't have subscribed my channel for getting the latest video of mine on the topics and different topics of the biology. So guys, let's start the topic. Water साइकिल के बाद अब हमारे पास आ गया है ऑक्सीजन साइकिल, और अब हमें ऑक्सीजन साइकिल को डिस्कस करना है. सो गाइस, आई एम एश्योर्ड एंड आई एम गिविंग यू द फुल गारंटी डैट इफ यू विल वॉच द वीडियो कम्प्लीटली देन यू मस्ट हैव अंडरस्टैंड टूडे डैट ऑफ वाट इज ऑक्सीजन साइकिल एंड यू डोंट हैव टू फॉरएवर अगेन रिसाइट इन योर फ्यूचर जस्ट वाट इज द ऑक्सीजन साइकिल. सो गाइज, लेट्स स्टार्ट द टॉपिक. Oxygen forms about 21% of the atmosphere. Okay, so being in the 21% part of the atmosphere as a gas, oxygen is so much important for us, because we all know that we breathe oxygen just to have the all the different type of metabolic actions inside our body, and it is being broken out into the form of energy through our mitochondria inside our cell, which we have studies. Okay guys, so being 21% of the atmospheric gases, it is also present in the dissolved form in water bodies and helps in the survival of the aquatic life. Okay, so oxygen is also present in the combined form, just like the CO2, H2O. Okay, so these combined forms are also important for us. Okay, and it is also present in the combined form in the earth's crust, just like with the metals, just like oxides, silicon oxide, carbon oxide, and different type of oxide. And it is actually extract, minerals are extracted from that oxide. So we will discuss now today that how the carbon dioxide and water is being taken or absorbed by the green plants, and how the green plants changes this through the process of photosynthesis into the oxygen gas, and how this oxygen gas again in the form of combustion and through the respiration goes back into the fossil fuels and burning. After that, it converts into the carbon dioxide and taken by the plants and animals just like for the respiration, and it is again respiratory decaying matters ke through, ya fir waste materials ke through, fir se ye carbon mein change hokar aur environment ke paas wapas chala jata hai. So we will in brief discuss with all these things. So if you are liking the video, then please press the like button, share it with your friends and subscribe my channel. Guys, तो हम देखते हैं water cycle का starting कहाँ से होता है. The water cycle starts होते हैं carbon dioxide और water जहाँ से form हुआ है, और हम यानी कि हम नहीं, living things में green plants जो होते हैं वो क्या करते हैं, carbon dioxide को और water को जो कि mixed form होता है oxygen का hydrogen के साथ और carbon के साथ, जिससे कि green plants absorb करते हैं through the soils and from the air. Just to prepare carbohydrate as a food for them, which is very essential and necessary product just to provide oxygen towards to the environment, to the atmosphere, and to us also. So green plants absorb all the carbon dioxide and water and break down into the oxygen and carbohydrate, which carbohydrate is preserved in the plant body just for their use, and they remaining oxygen is being released in the environment through the pores of stomata, as they have taken the carbon dioxide with the same process they excrete the oxygen. So this oxygen removed from the green plants through the process of photosynthesis is present in the environment, which in the 21% in the ratio we are looking at. Okay, so this 21% of oxygen is again used to the, with the plants and animals. If when the plants and the animals decompose or they become dead, then they releases the carbon dioxide. So you all know that every organic things are made up of carbon. Even fossil fuels, dead remain body of the animals or plants, these all things are being made up of carbon. So if it is being died or being dissolved or what can say decomposed, then it releases carbon in the atmosphere. Okay, so this released carbon in the form of either we are burning the fossil fuels or we are by the process of respiration also we releases the carbon dioxide in the environment, and we take oxygen and we release carbon dioxide. So this carbon dioxide again goes into the air, it means atmosphere, taken by the plants, changes into the oxygen, and likewise the whole cycle of the oxygen takes place in the nature. So guys, this is all about the oxygen cycle. Hope you all have understand the today's topic. If you have liked it, प्लीज प्रेस द लाइक बटन. कमेंट में इन द कमेंट सेक्शन कि आपको आज का वीडियो कैसा लगा और आप ऐसे और भी इंटरेस्टिंग वीडियोस के लिए प्रिपेयर्ड हो या फिर नहीं, तभी मैं इतने अच्छे अच्छे वीडियोस आपके लिए प्रेजेंट करूँगी और इतने सिंपल से टॉपिक्स में, सिंपल से लैंग्वेज में आपको समझाने की कोशिश करूँगी कि ये डिफरेंट डिफरेंट बायोलॉजी के टर्म्स क्या होते हैं और जो कि आप ईजिली कैच कर सकते हो और फिर आपको लाइफ टाइम कभी ये फिर चीज़ें पढ़नी नहीं पड़ेंगी कि हाँ सिंपल टर्म्स बायो की बेसिक टर्म्स, वाटर साइकिल क्या होता है, बायो जियो केमिकल साइकिल्स क्या होते हैं, ऑक्सीजन साइकिल क्या होता है. सो गाइज, दिस इज़ ऑल अबाउट टुडे. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर बींग्स और पेइंग सो अटेंशन टू मी. थैंक्स गाइज़.